There we go. And you got your guy selected then?
Yeah. Just.
Well, just let me know when you're ready for me to start it.
All right. I'm set.
All right, then. Oh, what the hell? Default? Tree guard? What? When did I get costumes? I'm just going with default.
Broop, broop.
Oh, would you look at that? Ooh. It... Pick up the stone. That's important.
Yeah! I'm in Tim Burton's Minecraft.
A petrified tree. Yeah, it's been a long time since I played the game, too. Fairly soon, Woody will transform. Which, I'm going to go on a tree rampage, which means lots of wood.
You mean you got some wood? I'm trying to do my Dave Coulier impersonation, and it sucks.
You see what I mean about the werebeaver being very useful?
Yep.
He's also pretty tough. Man, I've all but forgotten most of the controls.
Same here. I've been running blind. It's been forever since I played Don't Starve.
Yep. It's like, I'm going to deforest this area. Oops. Well, on the bright side, I did get a lot of wood.
Well, that's good. Boop.
See, do I have enough to fashion a pickaxe yet? No, I need one more rock. Oh, wait, no, it's a flint.
Hey, I got a rock.
Okay.
I've been picking everything up.
Well, good.
Chop.
Yeah, the important thing right now is to get enough stuff to make a permanent campfire.
Oh, I need more twigs.
Got that going for us. I'll set up the campfire right here. There we go. We should do just fine. Famous last words.
Yeah. What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, yeah. Was that lightning in the background? Uh-oh. Whoops.
Bloop. Bloop.
Ooh. Mushroom.
I got a pumpkin lantern as well.
Huh. Oh, yeah. You pick these things up, huh? They don't last forever, but be very useful. Now, Charlie can't hurt us. As long as we're in the light.
Stay in the light. Boop.
Hmm, my sanity's already going down.
Huh. Well, I know my eyes are playing tricks on me. I saw a birch nut. I thought it said pick up bullshit. I'm like, what? It's like, wait, what?
Uh-oh. There we go. See that over there?
Oh.
Oops. Good job, Steve.
I chopped it. Damn it.
You were like Hassan Chop.
Basically.
Hmm. Don't forget to gather flowers. Because then we could turn that into headgear. That'll help our sanity. Hmm. What the hell is this? Pick up cubic zirconia ball? What the fuck is a cubic zirconia ball? Huh. Oh, God. No. Ooh. Those are clockwork guys. We're nowhere near ready to deal with that stuff. It's a mushroom ring.
Oh, I found a gold nugget.
Yeah, you'll get them from mining. Comes in handy.
I can make a science machine now.
Yeah. Go to base and put one in. We'll need it. It's like, we'll need the science and the stuff.
Boom. I be eating stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to cook soon. First things stoke fire.
I forgot, how do you interact with things again? Like with building, like putting more fire on the, building up the fire, I mean?
Oh, you like grab logs and, whoa.
You grab your logs or anything burnable and just click on it. Apparently I was getting too hot. Let's see. I am now a hippie. And what's your hunger like?
It's been dropping some.
Gotta keep an eye on that stuff.
Oh.
Let's see. Where do
I... carrots.
Yeah, there's carrots in the ground. Thank goodness they don't degrade until you pick them.
I'm picking up all this flint I can come across. Boop. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Watch me pick up the wrong piece of candy and get my ass killed.
Yep. The curse!
Don't eat me, I'm not a piece of wood.
That's okay, I'm not a certain couch-shaped individual. Whose name I will not mention, for he will summon his fat minions to terminate my account. Minions of fat me! Batman say me fat! Me am not fat! I wish I could say his name. he's almost like the fat Voldemort. Lord Fat.
You mean the guy who lost got your nose.
Yeah. Like, we all know that's why he's actually mad. It's not
the... He said pick up flowers.
Yeah.
What I do? Go to dress to make that, or
yeah, the hat symbol. Whoa! Why am I going completely insane? I need my stuff. Oh, yeah, I guess the were-beaver transformation makes me go crazy.
Probably does. I throw some more wood on the fire. Just in case.
Yeah, well, it's not like there isn't plenty of food around. I mean, wood. Well. Survival and...
I don't think I have this option to make that hippie outfit of yours.
You need 12 flowers.
I'm not even seeing it here unless it's further down.
It's under the hat symbol for dress.
That's where I'm at.
Yeah, it's at the top underneath something that's locked.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Sewing kit. Garland. Straw hat, top hat, rain hat.
I better eat. Oh, yeah. I'm totally not going insane.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to have to get some straw as well.
You don't see the shadow creatures around us, huh?
Oh, no. I was too busy in the science thing.
Well, you're not insane, so... Or going insane. Oh, yeah, they changed the recipe on the alchemy engine. Hey, you said you had a gold nugget, and...
Oh, I used it. I used it for the science machine.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'll need to get another one, then.
We're gonna need straw. Well, this recipe that I'm seeing looks like we need it.
Yep. Reed's, account for that, I do... I think. It's like, I wish you could see this from my perspective. It's all dark and gloomy and dreary and shit. It's like, my sanity's going up a little. That's mostly because of my flower wreath.
I have some nitra, how do you call it?
Niter. I forget exactly what that's used for, but it's probably some, like, farming.
You see, guys, I can't pronunciate even in games. Ugh.
How dare you butcher the English language?
I now know the... In my reading of SCP-343, it's called Prague and not Prague. I just thought it'd sound better. Prague sounds like a disease diagnosis. Mm-hmm. But it's Prague. I assume picking up these evil flowers are not going to do good for my health or sanity.
They won't be good for your sanity. But you might not have a choice at times, because those things can grow into eye plants, as I recall. Eye plants are a pain in the ass. Although, you can manipulate them just right so that you can make good base defenses with them if you set your stuff up right. Like, we would need to have artificial ground, like a rug or something, and walls, and holy hell.
I got ice.
Ice good. Oh crap, my guy's really, really hungry. Huh? Why did my sanity just drop to next to nothing?
Well, I just saw this evergreen just grow automatically. I hope that...
Oh, that's normal.
Okay, I'm about to say, I don't want to get my skull bashed in by a living angry tree.
Oh, I'm in the stage where shadow creatures can attack me. Why did my sanity go... Oh, no. Is it the red mushrooms? Shit.
I'm just sitting here, carrot.
Yeah, you don't see the shadow creature chasing me.
Huh, I got a torn costume.
Get away from me, shadow monster!
Yeah, I'm just sitting here looking at you run around in circles like a dumbass. I'm like, what the hell's going on with him?
I've gone crazy and the shadow monsters are after me. They're after me, Lucky Charms.
I'm just sitting here like, derp?
Yeah. Ah! It's a good thing I set this to endless. This is retarded.
I'm like, derp?
Yeah, you don't have... Your imagination isn't coming to life and trying to kill you. By the way, the fire needs stoked.
I'm like, derp?
He's after me, Lucky Charms.
I never seen a bearded guy run around in circles around a fucking fire going derp.
Well, fine. I'll just stand here and die.
It's all in your imagination.
That's the problem.
Oh, that's already a fire. What the hell happened to you?
I told you. I went insane.
Mm-hmm.
And I was being attacked.
I'm sitting here like, oh, he died. Can I eat your corpse?
I am not food.
I want to make friend barbecue. Friendly barbecue ribs. Delicious.
Notice that the skeleton has a spear through it. Crawling horror got him, huh?
Toastedhoagie must have died before.
Like, ouch. What the hell does this zircon? I received a button shirt.
Yeah, got a hat.
Let's see. Survival. We're gonna need. We're gonna need hay. This is why I set the world to easy. Gonna need rope. Oh boy, we're definitely gonna need rope. Oh, good. You put that stuff there. I don't know what this zircon ball does, but...
Broop.
Okay, so... Nicely squared rocks, boards, papyrus... God damn this heat mechanic. That is one improvement an improvement. It's that sun in the game I really don't care for. Just a random carrot laying on the ground as if somebody...
Oh, I picked it up and dropped it because I couldn't carry anymore.
Oh. I was going to say, is Bugs... Is Bugs Bunny nearby?
Ow. I picked a cactus. I'm like, ow.
Oh, yeah. Cactus is hurt. Oh, here we go. Grass. That's exactly what we need. Yeah. Too close to the clockwork guys. No, I don't want to deal with them. They'll mess up my nice button shirt. Oh god, frog. No, stay away. You got Oh.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for the frogs. They can actually rip stuff out of your inventory.
Is there any use for the pine cones?
You can replant trees and, well, you can also cook them and, use them as fuel for the fire.
Hmm. Berries.
Yeah, plenty of those, thank God.
Oh. I'm fat eating berries.
No, I don't think you get fat eating berries. I think you can get the epic shits.
Oh yeah, I remember the last time I had epic shits. The painful combination of laxatives and prunes.
I still don't know how you survived that, man.
Very carefully, I would assume.
It's like I would have expected you to look like that show host guy from Robot Chicken when he had Montezuma's Revenge.
Yeah, I think I did have Montezuma's Revenge.
Yeah. It's like you're on the toilet, and then just everything explodes out from under you. It's like, my asshole is still 40% scar tissue. Huh? Hmm. Yep. Oh, good. I can make a new flower wreath.
So wait, they go away over time?
Yeah. Almost all armor and hats and stuff degrade over time. Ooh, I got a second gold nugget, by the way. Oh, shit. We need to get working on couple things. Wood armor and spears, because day 6 is when the hounds show up. Ow! Hey! Fuck off! Damn clockwork bishops. That hurt. And I'm almost dead. Let's see. Alright, so survival? No. Ow. What am I aiming? Do.
No,
Huh?
You have an infinite axe, don't you?
Yep.
I'm just gonna store this in here.
Yeah, I mean, my guy, his axe doesn't degrade, so. Oh, that's what I want. Damn it, I need one more, did you pick up any grass?
Let's see. Picked up a shit ton of birch nuts, let's see. I did store something in the chest.
Hmm.
stale dark petals. And let's see. Those are cut reeds. Yeah, I could probably... Maybe I could find one more piece of grass. Before it gets too dark. Yeah, here we go. Now I'm running back like a little floppy girl. Seriously, Woody does run like he flops. I'm scared of the darks. And I just tried to open my inventory with a different game. Ow! I need one more. Oops.
One more what?
One more tuft of grass. Let's see. Survival, light. What am I looking for? Where is... Did they move the wooden armor stuff? Fighting. Well, I could prototype a spear.
We need to get some rope.
I got 4 rope. Here. Take it.
Behold my beard.
Now you are the neck beard.
No. Not worthy.
Holy shit. I was ignoring my hunger for so long. I almost starved. Like, yeah. Of course, if I take any damage, yeesh. I gotta find more grass. Like, whoa.
Oh, another gold nugget.
Good, we'll need it. We're gonna need...
Oh, 2 gold nuggets.
Yeah, we'll need it. Not going next to that damn thing again. Gee, I kind of wonder how big this file is going to be when we're done recording. Or I'm done recording at any rate. It's like 50 gigs. No. That'll take 20 years to upload to YouTube. Come to think of it, I don't even think YouTube accepts files over 20 gigs.
I don't think they do.
What in the hell is this? Some kind of wooden wall with creature bones inside? This can't be good. It's covered with dog spit.
Did you say dog spit or dog shit?
Dog spit. Ooh, beefalo wool. I think this is a hound pen. This is not good. Although, we can take the wooden walls if we make a hammer. And we could use them for ourselves, but There is a chest here. Ow! Shit! It was trapped!
What's going on up there?
Nothing good. Oh. Well, I fucked up royally. Thought I could grab that fire wand. Oh. It's like, I have become a spooky, stupid ghost.
Hoagie like fire.
I have become Coach from Left 4 Dead 2. I gotta find my way back. Oh, that was so stupid. Probably lost everything. Except Lucy. Lucy can't be destroyed. Ugh, I need two sticks and two pieces of grass to make a torch. Yep. It's like when you done goofed too hard. Meat, damn brass. Again.
Remember, kids, recycle.
Yeah. Oh, great. Spiders. Well, I am fucked. Ow. I didn't make it to the fireflies in time.
Here I am sitting here being Bear Grylls.
I am so bad at this. Now I gotta go back, get back alive. I am so goddamn bad at this.
Like, I'm like sitting here like being banging all Bear Grylls around here. I'm like watching you get, watching you end up like a Pac-Man ghost.
Yeah. It's like, I hope the hell there isn't a Pac-Man in this game. You'll hear it in the night. Waka, 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 waka,
waka, waka, waka, waka, waka.
Yeah.
I know at the southwestern part, it just basically does nothing but forest.
Here I am again. I live! I'm taking this pumpkin lantern with me just in case.
Ooh, twigs.
My health is permanently reduced. Oy. I am very bad at this. I think my corpse is over here somewhere. No.
Ooh, another gold nugget.
Oh, God. Oh, look, here's where I died last time. Toastedhoagie, the darkness got him, eh? The darkness got me, all right. And that's a spider nest. This is swamp. I wasn't out this far. So where the hell was I? Pick up a broken steak? What is this? What's a broken steak for in this game?
Doop 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 doop.
I know there's a way to change your axis so you can look in different directions, but I can't remember what it is. Yeah, you just enjoy your having not died and whatnot. I'm only on, like, life number 4. Get some fucking food while I'm out. It's wherever I'm going. I'm probably going to be out.
A preacher man?
What?
Yeah, or the preacher man over here.
Oh, shit. Stay away from it. I think that's the clockwork bishop. Those things are dangerous as hell. Wow. Here's where I died initially. Well, I lost all that wood and the reads, "What? Oh shit! I didn't realize I had the fire staff equipped.
Oops. I'm heading back to base before I get killed by the darkness."
Yeah. I'm just trying to make up for lost time. I mean, I got a pumpkin lantern with me. I should be fine.
I can make a potter's wheel. Can make rope.
Well, we definitely need rope, and we also need to fashion wood armor.
I gotta make a shovel. That's a tool, though.
Shovels are useful in some scenarios.
But I can make it the spear.
Don't you have the spear I gave you?
Yeah.
Okay, because I got a spear.
Okay.
I just need a magic helmet. Pick up a monkey paw? What the fuck is a... What? Yeah, not this time, darkness.
I'm like sitting here like... Doo-doo-doo-doo.
It's like, how long before Toastedhoagie dies again? Not today! That's weird. The hounds should have showed up by now. Once I get back near base, I'll I'm a long ways away from base. Yep. Oh boy. Okay, I'm almost back. You made a second chest.
Yep. Making us more stuff to store shit in. I'm trying to keep my load light.
Oh, what the hell? I just turned into the werebeaver? Seriously? I didn't even finish chopping one tree. Do me a favor. Run around, pick up these logs.
Alright. Bloop.
Because I'm going to go completely batshit insane, and my imagination's going to kill me again.
I could pick up Lucy the Axe.
Yeah, but you won't be able to use her, I don't think. I think she's a character-specific item.
I'm like running back behind. I'm running behind you, like picking up all the logs.
Yep. Best plan.
And I shaved my beard too.
Mm-hmm. Oh, crap in a hat. My sanity is zero.
Eat food.
Food doesn't save sanity. Food just saves your belly and your health. It's like, I'm batshit fucking insane right now. You should see what the hell this rabbit looks like to me. It became a beardling.
Many jokes.
I know, but I'm not joking on that. It actually became a beardling.
So many jokes, so little time.
I'm kind of worried at the fact that the shadow creatures haven't shown back up.
Oh, give it time.
Oh, obviously. I mean, I accept that I am dead meat. That's why I'm running.
By the way,
huh?
I threw more logs in the second chest.
Okay.
What's this one little thing on the upper left-hand corner of the screen that keeps blinking back and forward? I mean, how do you tell if you're being hot or not?
I think you get heat waves when you're too hot. I'm not sure, actually.
I got a little thing in the upper left-hand corner. Looks like a dollar sign that's broken. I don't know what that is.
I don't know either. It's like, need more flowers.
Yeah, you dropped your garland back there earlier.
Yeah, but it was ruined anyway.
Oh.
It degraded. Need two more flowers. And now to run back to base.
Yeah.
Oh no. Rain.
I'm going to get a farm going. I'm going to need to get some shit. More yeah. Grass.
Well, I haven't come across any beefalo.
I gotta see it now. I'm just running behind it with a fucking sack. I'm like, come on, take a shit.
Hey, that's right. Woody can actually eat logs.
Well, just be glad I don't get morning wood.
Ha 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 ha. Yeah. It's like, wah, wah.
Ideally, you should probably check on the recording.
Yeah. Oh, shit.